New at noon, Mobile police have announced a homicide investigation in the shooting death of 18-year-old Keyshawn Bellamy. Police say Bellamy was found in the street with several gunshot wounds and taken to the hospital where he died. The shooting happened just after 8 o'clock on the night of February 5th on Orange Street. That's off Michigan Avenue near Duval Street.